Hawkins here, PGA Golf Performance Coach and creator of Mobilitas Golf, with a quick tip for you on how you can increase your swing speed by actually staying more relaxed. And one of the big things that we see is when golfers want to hit the ball farther, they actually become more tense, and we store all this stress in our shoulders, in our wrists, and it prevents the club from moving the way we need to create effortless speed. So I have a couple of things that you can try. You can do before the round, you can do it on the course, you can do it anytime to work on shoulder and pectoral mobility as well as your wrist mobility. And the first one is what I call a diver's press. We're gonna go arms crossed and palms together up over our head. Then we're gonna push our hands together. We're gonna hold this position for at least 5 seconds. After those 5 seconds, we're gonna go from palms together to palms away. Again, overhead, pressing for 5 seconds. And then lastly, we're gonna go blades of the hands together. So it's gonna look something like this. We're gonna go palms together. We're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, palms away. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then blades together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Secondly, when we're working with our wrists, we can go ahead and grab and squeeze our wrists and perform wrist rolls in each direction, palm open and closed, and repeat that a handful of times on both sides.
I'll take that any day.